Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge, where we break down complex engineering concepts into clear and powerful insights. In today's video, we're diving into the fascinating world of pavement design in civil engineering, from core principles to future-ready technologies. Whether you're a student, a professional, or just curious, this video will pave your path to knowledge. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more engineering brilliance. Let's hit the road, literally. 1. Pavement design in civil engineering. Pavement design is a crucial part of transportation engineering. It involves creating a durable, cost-effective, and efficient surface for vehicles and pedestrians to travel on. The main objective of pavement design is to distribute the load from vehicles safely to the subgrade beneath, preventing structural failure and ensuring user comfort. Civil engineers must consider factors like traffic load, soil conditions, climate, and material availability when designing pavements. A well-designed pavement not only reduces maintenance costs, but also enhances road safety, fuel efficiency, and travel speed. It ensures that roads can handle heavy loads and remain functional for decades. There are two main layers in pavement design: the surface layer and the base, sub-base layers. The surface layer deals directly with the traffic load, while the base layers transfer the load to the subgrade. Each must be carefully engineered using materials like asphalt, concrete, gravel, or geosynthetics. Modern pavement design is not just about strength, it's about sustainability, longevity, and smart infrastructure. With increasing urban demands and environmental concerns, civil engineers are innovating faster than ever. And up next, we'll dive into the principles that form the foundation of this design process. 2. The principles of pavement design. Pavement design relies on key engineering principles that ensure performance, safety, and durability over time. These principles are rooted in structural mechanics, material science, and traffic analysis. The primary goal is to distribute traffic-induced stresses from vehicles evenly through the pavement layers to the subgrade. The California Bearing Ratio, CEB, our method, and Mechanistic-Empirical design are commonly used to calculate pavement thickness based on anticipated load repetitions and soil strength. Traffic load estimation is essential. Engineers predict the type and number of vehicles expected over the pavement's life, converting them into equivalent single-axle loads, ESAALs, for analysis. Pavements must be designed to endure this loading without excessive deformation, cracking, or rutting. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.